I've heard people say that too much of anything is not good for you, baby. But I don't know about that. As many times as we've loved and we've shared love and made love, it doesn't seem to me like it's enough.
Hey, this is Staten Sobish here with Stealth Ninja Marketing and www.obatoday.com. Today you are actually looking at my brand new purchase, a pool table that I just bought, and I'm hoping that I get to learn how to play on it, and this is something that I have put into my brand new house. I will be giving you shots of my house really, really soon, but I wanted to talk to you today about being an MLM whore, or, you know, a tramp, or a MLM junkie. I'm definitely inspired by people. If you haven't seen any of my videos, you'll hear me talk about that a lot. I'm inspired. I like to talk to people and conversate off of them and feed off of them. And, you know, I got to talk to a very good friend of mine by the name of Mark Grayson. If you haven't heard of him, he's kind of one of these undercover marketers that just, like, comes out of nowhere and just, like, totally just makes a heap of money really fast, but he is superb in ad copy and somebody I definitely like getting some information off of. Today I had gotten a phone call from an associate that we both know that we're both in business with, and he wanted me to take a look at another business model, the greatest next best thing on the planet right now. And you know, he gave me the whole spiel and, you know, told me how great it is and how I want you to come along with me. And if you want to know what kind of business it is or what business it is, it definitely does have potential. You can give me a call at 216-502-4211, but I'm not going to sit here and talk about that business. I was talking to this associate about, you know, the new business that he's telling me about, and I was talking to Mark about it, and Mark's like, hold up, is he like an MLM whore? And I'm like, what are you talking about? And then he's like, is he an MLM tramp? I mean, does he sleep around with other companies? And I started to laugh, and then I had to sit there like, hold up. I'm an MLM whore, or I have been an MLM whore before, meaning you jump from one business to one business to one business to another to another to another. I've seen people, especially people new to the industry, get caught up in, you can make great money here, and you can make great money there, and you can make great money everywhere, and they lose focus, and they lose consistency. One of the things about becoming a network marketer and becoming an advanced network marketer, and what I mean by advanced is that you're making over 5 figures a month on a consistent basis, is being consistent, is branding yourself within one business. Because what's going to happen, let's say you know, you're with this so-and-so business that costs $9.97 or $6.97 or $12.97 or whatever $97, and you start to build a team and you have one person on your team or two people on your team, you know, that they're just learning how to try to make their money back, and then they're going to worry about how to brand and market themselves effectively online. So if they're concerned about making their money back, and 2 weeks later after you bring them into their business, you're sending them an email about another business, number one, they're going to look at it like, okay, you just brought me into this business. How are you going to show me what you need to show me in order to make my money back? Okay, so now they're thinking, okay, he or she is not going to be there for me because they're concentrating on building with another team. They're concentrating on building another group. Number two, what if they don't have the money to get into that business with you, that other great opportunity, just for the simple fact is that they just spent an extreme amount of money to get into this original business with you? And I think we've all gotten into that trap. We've all been caught up. We've all been the MLM tramp or the MLM whore or the junkie or whatever you want to call it. But you know what happens when you sleep around. I'm not saying everybody, but if you sleep around a lot, you tend to catch something. And I'm telling you, if you sleep around a lot with MLM companies, with, you know, doing network marketing, and you're not an advanced marketer, you're going to catch something. And that disease is losing a lot of money. So on that note, I want to say thanks to Mark Grayson for inspiring me to do this video today. I don't want you to be an MLM whore. I don't want you to be an MLM tramp. You need to be consistent in one business. Get that business together first, because what happens? When you build your team and they trust you, when that great opportunity does come along, you have a team to come with you. You don't have to be concerned about trying to build a new one. You already have one. Okay, so this is Staten Silvers here with www.obatoday.com, and I will speak to you soon. Check out my new video that's coming up, and we're going to be talking about MySpace and if it's still a viable social networking site, or with the emergence of all these new networking sites coming along, is MySpace going down the drain? I'll tell you this one. I'm not going to give you my opinion, but this is going to be a fun video because I'm also going to post this on my MySpace blog, and I'm going to expect my MySpace friends to sit there and comment and give me posts and send me emails and, you know, my YouTubers and everything else. So I want you to stay tuned for that. I'll definitely be giving you more shots of my new house that I, you know, that I'm proud to have, and this is all about being consistent and proactive in your business, and this is what I've been able to do with being consistent and proactive in my business. And I just want to thank you guys a lot for checking these videos out. Staten Silvers here, Stealth Ninja Marketing, www.obatoday.com, and I'm out. Speak to you soon. Bye.
Is it in your kiss, or just because you're sweet?